Now I'll talk to you about what to expect on a video shoot. First of all, prior to your shoot, you should be in contact with a producer. Ask if they have a final script that can be emailed to you. You should have the script emailed in text or Word, depending on what program your teleprompter software transfers from best. If you do get the script prior to the shoot, then take the time to mark each scene so that you can easily jump to the different scenes. Take time to back up the script on thumb or flash drive. Also, print out a few copies of the script. If you do not get a script prior to the shoot, then hopefully you will have time to transfer it to your program and mark the scenes prior to shoot time. When you arrive on set, it's a good idea to ask the camera person or the producer, or sometimes even the director, where is the best place for you to set up your laptop. You want to be able to hear and see the talent if possible. If not, then ask the sound person for an ear or a piece of equipment so you can hear the talent. If you can't hear them, then you can't prompt them. Once you have your laptop set up, then proceed to setting up your through-the-lens camera setup. It's a good idea to coordinate the setup with the camera person or assistant camera person if it's a film shoot. Also, while setting up, you want to make sure that you have someone spotting you so that the tripod, camera, and your gear is stabilized and balanced. Once set up, coordinate all the things I talked about earlier in working with a talent on font size, font color, etc. More than likely, you'll be working closely with the producer during the shoot. In some cases, it'll be the DP or the director. And make sure you have updated scripts and scenes, and get the order the scenes will be shot in so that you can mark them accordingly.